I know her family is responsible.
Look, for the last time, the decision to fire me was made in Berlin, not in bed.
Are you saying my father takes orders from Hitler?
Would you prefer to think that your father took orders from a clarinet at Patachi?
What is it? It's Pavolini.
Hey, Sandro. Hello. I'm sorry, but I was in the middle of a little domestic problem. So you're out of a job too, eh?
Yeah, thanks to you. My only fault was being your friend.
Well, fault. I thought being my friend was a privilege.
What are you going to do now?
I'm going abroad, to the Vatican.
Marvelous. A perfect post for you to go on scheming with your Anglo-American contacts.
Well, you know me. I'm a true diplomat and a true pacifist.
You a pacifist?
True blue.
What about all those bombs we dropped together? On Albania?
Ethiopia, Greece.
Oh, come on! Single-mindedness is the virtue of fools. Huh. One must be adaptable in politics. Anyway, it's pointless going against the tide of affairs. How are you going to adapt?
I'm not. Perhaps I'm that fool.
With the virtue.
Well, as I said, I'm in the middle of a little domestic problem. Anyway, thank you for phoning. I'll talk to you again.
Bye.
This isn't a little domestic problem. This is a big domestic problem. And if you won't take care of it, I will.